See, every African, in truth, every African community from old has been built by people who want to make their own life better.
Yes, and
See,
naturally make everyone else's.
I'm digressing a little bit. See, again, this is one thing I disagree with a lot of Pan-Africanists. Most of them are Marxists, okay, and socialists. The African, let me say, let me limit it to myself and my village, okay, my ancestors, my grandfathers. Okay, I saw one of my great grandfathers. Okay, he died at over 100. Okay, my village, everybody does things to improve themselves. We don't rely on the village to feed us. A family have a farm, yam, cassava, this, that. Okay. When they harvest those things, they take them to the market. They sell them. And they don't give that money to the community. They put the money in their pocket. So when I hear Pan-Africanists say that the way forward is socialism, Marxism, I look at them. Which Africa are you from? Obviously, not from my village. See, these are the things that we need to talk about. So these are the reasons why I'm not on board with it, because it doesn't represent me.
That's interesting. It's interesting. That's why you'll know. That's why I use very particular words. Because, like, for example, someone might say, "Hey, are you capitalist or are you socialist? Like, you have to choose one."
Me, I would tell them I'm capitalist,
Yes,
because
yeah.
hey, that's what works for me, okay, and that's what has shown to be viable. Okay. Now, if
See,
is
I wouldn't say I'm capitalist, but I would say I'm trying to hop upon the most effective incentive.
okay.
I think capitalism likely is the larger share of that. I think maybe it's a combination of things, but it's almost like what's the combination of systems that you can put together that will drive the most change? And I do think wealth, even the want to have more than someone else, is a powerful driver.
See, that need to have more than others. It's for me, it's getting to extreme. And that's, see, you don't need to, for me, okay? For me, I don't need to have more than others, okay? That should not be my motivation. I want to be richer than Jermaine. But yeah, I accept that it might be the motivation for many other people, but for me, it's not, okay?
Yeah. And
But
when I say more, it's not necessarily even money. It's
okay.
can be it can be a lot of things that are actually considered healthy.
Yeah,
For
okay.
example, you're in a sports team. You want to be the hardest working person there. You want to
Okay.
score the most goal. And so
Okay.
again, that driver, I think what happens is obviously people apply it to money in the systems that we typically live in.
Yeah.
But again, it's like, how can you take that and apply it to something that's positive ultimately? And so yeah, I think those kind of natural drivers, we like I think people demonize them because of the thing they're being applied to. For example, capitalism, the system is a very effective, and sometimes I even think natural, like we, people naturally gravitate towards capitalism.
Until capitalism come on board in the 18th century, in two centuries, we have done what humanity has not been able to do for hundreds of thousands of years in two centuries. Is it perfect? Directed. It's not perfect at all. At all. Okay. But it's damn effective.
It's effective, and it's just about pointing it in the right direction.
Yeah. Now we need to modify some things to take off some edges. Okay.
Yeah.
But this thing about we need to abandon it. Anybody who starts a conversation that we need to abandon it, I will say, okay, this person is not for. See, I'm going in a direction that I didn't plan to. See, I have never thought about all these things until, I was a banker. I worked in one of the biggest banks in the world, but I have never, never thought about these things. And that's something that blows my mind. How could you? But most people just go to work, do their jobs, and they don't think about things. See, I started thinking about this maybe 6-7 years ago. You see? And if you look at some books I have there, they are written by socialists. Okay.
Yeah.
I was thinking, yeah, it works. Something's, but about 4 years ago, I just dumped it because I saw that that things about it that just doesn't work. Anyway, see. Let's not waste too much time, okay?